What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are putting new wheels and tires on the Evo. I'm about to put them in the car right now and start heading out for we can put these inside the vehicle. Guys, we just made it here to Old Weather Tires in Huntington, New York. Stay tuned, we're gonna get these things mounted.
These are my new wheels that's going on. Let's hope you don't scratch these things.
I'm actually missing one of my center caps from where I bought the tires from. They're actually sending me it in the mail, so I'm waiting on that. We definitely need to lower this thing. Look at all that space. Back is pretty low, not too bad. Front. Alright, the new look, I'm freaking loving it. It came out actually really good. But now I'm just waiting. She dropped my card in between the counter. I mean, it's no biggie. But I just gotta wait for my count, but I'm gonna show you guys cinematic right now.
My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby, I'll give you everything. My last made me feel like I would never try again. But when I saw you, I felt something I never felt. Come closer, I'll give you all my love. If you treat me right, baby,
I'd say shout out to Old Weather Tires. They gave me good discounts, good prices. So if you're looking for a place to get tires in New York, there you go. One thing I can say about this place, they really take care of you. Like, they took my old tires, they put it in a bag, put them in a car for me. As you can see, I'm really happy. I spent a crap load of money. I'm really happy on the way they look. Like, very, very happy. I definitely do need to lower it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do lowering springs or coilovers, but I'm actually, you know, the height's not too bad, but it's bad. But we're definitely gonna drop it. I just don't know what I'm doing yet. I'm probably definitely going to be doing
coilovers, that's where my head's at right now. But Lowing Springs is where's my money at. So, but yo, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for tuning in. You guys know I got a lot more mods going on. Just stay tuned and just watch the build. Like, the build's gonna get crazy soon. And there's nothing really, you know, crazy. I know I did get real sold that, but there's other little things that I didn't really do that wasn't all that. But just stay tuned to the big things I do have coming up. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys.